I'm gonna grow something here. I've got that much of soul in my soul.
I like to know what's in our food. I like the idea that it's not from a chemical-soaked farm in it from another country.
And my boys to have more family time, be able to get outside more.
Well, he'd buy tomato at the store out of desperation, but then he wouldn't have enjoyed eating it and would have complained about it because he knew the homegrown tomatoes were better.